The word of God declares in 2 Corinthians 4, verse 7, that we have this treasure in earthen vessels, that the excellence of the power may be of God and not of us. Come on.
We were born to worship and praise. Far across the ocean, across the earth and sky, author of salvation, you heard my humble cry. You step into my story as you gave your last breath. Now I can see your glory. Seek and save the lost. I was one. Save